listen up. We're heading for Ianor. Our mission is to clear the town of enemies and evacuate the civilians. Keep your eyes open and be careful. We're not immortal. Questions? All right then.
This is Ianor. We received a distress call. The town is being attacked by Verns. The town's residents are in hiding. We need to find and evacuate them.
You can come out.
Come out! It's safe now!
Thank the gods! You got them all!
Thank you. Thank you!
You're our saviors.
We're saved.
Thank you. Thank you so much. We thought it was the end of us.
Come on! Come on! You won't take me alive!
Thank you.
Arise, immortal. It is not the end. It is just the beginning.
I can't believe it. What a massacre. How did you survive? You killed so many monsters. Verds thought you were dead. Couldn't they smell you? And you don't have a scratch on you. You must be immortal. You were born under a lucky star. Come on, it's my duty to bring you to Alienor now.
Welcome to Alienor. I take it you had a pleasant trip. I am Herida. I will help you settle into your new life.
You are among the chosen. Eli, the great guardian god, managed to share part of his life essence with us before his departure into realms unknown. This power will pass on to Aelion's most worthy daughters and sons for as long as our bloodlines endure. Immortality is bestowed on you to protect our world. Destined to wield immense might and great authority, perhaps one day you will be the one to take Eli's place.
Remember to use your new powers wisely and with kindness. But to do that, you must first learn to control them. I know someone who can help you with that. You should talk to Flavius. He is no ordinary god. His vocation is science, but don't let that discourage you. He is a miracle worker in his own way. He is waiting for you. Now go!
Every time I hear there's another immortal, I wonder why it isn't me.
I wish I could visit the training hall. It would be nice to feel like an immortal, even if it's just for a few days.
A rookie! The hall's completely virtual. I've been doing all of our training here, ever since my lab was nearly destroyed. First, you'll need to pick a class. I'll show you how. Pick an available class, and you'll learn its basic abilities. How about that for a miracle of science? Of course, you can always change your class, at any time. In a tricky situation, you have the Argus system to offer you advice. And of course, I invented it.
What you see now is a pack. These enemies are weak on their own, but a group of them can be extremely dangerous. Eliminate them using an area of effect ability. Enemies that are strong, but few in number, should be killed one by one. Use abilities that inflict significant damage to a single target. Sometimes you can avoid damage. Take a closer look at the enemy. Some attacks take time to execute. You can evade them. Do your finishing strike. Send it out with a bang.
broken. Don't panic and try to hang on until I fix everything. Did you like it?
Excellent. Immortals are needed on Dankit Island. This mission.
Another town has been devastated.
Which town?
You can use the map to view your... Check the map whenever needed.
Are believed to be a backward and primitive species.
Look at how they're dressed.
These rats have style.
These are probably the tourists that went missing last week. We'll have to tell their families. Giant carrion. It's their leader. Looks pretty dangerous. Can you deal with it?
autonomous robotic companion, your new assistant. ARC, meet your new owner. Open the interface, see what it can do. Not you.
Outer shell changed successfully.